Can I test? What's going on, Iowa FFA? How's it going today? Welcome to Iowa FFA Idol.
So we need to try that again because we have a lot of talent in this state and we need to show them that we are excited to hear them. They're sitting in the front row. Let's give them a wave and a little whoop whoop.
You guys can go louder than that. That wasn't very loud.
We need to calm down. This is a no fun zone, right? So we are excited today. My name is Lindsay Calvary. We're going to be hanging out with you, and with me is...
Chance Clemmy from Akron, Iowa.
And we are a far cry from Ryan Seacrest, but that doesn't mean we're not going to have fun. So for starters, let's take a look at who our judges are today for the Iowa FFA talent, and we also have a new Star Spangled Banner contest this year.
I'm Brie Branderhorst.
I'm Jenny Will from the Iowa Speedway.
And I am Carrie Dodds with the Iowa Corn Growers Association.
Can we please give our judges a warm Iowa FFA welcome? So as we mentioned earlier, we have a national anthem contest. So we're going to feel real American by the end of this. So we're going to hear it, woo, America, right? So we're going to hear it three times. So we're going to invite Sydney McLaughlin from the Colfax Domingo FFA chapter for our first round. And will you please stand as we sing our national anthem?
Let's hear it for Sydney.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets' red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled
Good job, Cindy.
What's your name?
All right, next up we have Kennedy Plowman. So let's stand up and give a round for Kennedy.
Oh, say can you see dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming. And the rockets' red glare, the bombs bursting in air, sharp leg was still there. Ooh, say does that star spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the liberate.
And last but not least, we have Sierra Clark from the Central Trail FFA chapter.
Oh, say, can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming? Whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming. And the rockets red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, who say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave?
Thank you. Thank you.
All right, so that concludes our national anthem contest. So we're going to give our judges 1 minute to figure out a winner, and that's going to be announced at the secretary booth. So if you guys want to stick around, we're going to start our FFA Idol next. Thanks.
If Eldon or Chris Zumba are in the room, if you could please report to the secretary's desk. Again, it's Eldon or Chris Zumba. Thank you.
All right, guys, we're ready to go. We're going to start our talent contest off with Allers from Sioux Central.
One was headed for vacation, one for higher education, and two of them were searching for lost souls. But that driver never ever saw that stop sign, and an 18-wheeler can't stop on a dime. And there are three wooden crosses on the right side. And did her best to give them all a better start. And that preacher whispered, "Can't you see the promised land?" as he laid his bloodstained Bible in that hooker's hand. And there are three wooden crosses on the right side of the highway. While there's not four of them, heaven only knows. Guess it's not what you take when you leave this world behind you, but what you leave behind you when you go. That's a story that our preacher told last Sunday, as he held that bloodstained Bible up for all of us to see. He said, "God bless the farmer and the teacher and the preacher who gave this Bible to my mama, who read it to me." And there are three wooden crosses on the right side of the highway. While there's not four of them, now I guess we know. 'Cause it's not what you take when you leave this world behind you, but what you leave behind you when you go. And there are three wooden crosses on the right side of the highway.
Nice job, Anna. Let's hear from our judge table to see what they think. Now they're going to fight over the microphone. Let's all watch them.
Anna, thanks for coming out today. I thought you picked a really good song for your voice, and I liked that you moved around the stage and tried to connect with your audience. Good job.
Let's give Anna one more round of applause. So now, ladies, we have a treat for you. We have the next best thing from Garth Brooks. He looks a little bit like him, right? We like his FFA hat. That's pretty cool. So while we're getting set up, would you please put your hands together for Jonathan Roseboom from the Sheldon FFA chapter.
Thank you. Mike's not quite tall enough for me, but you're probably shocked by my bass range. I would be too. All right. Sometimes late at night, I lie awake and watch her sleeping. She's lost in peaceful dreams, so I turn out the lights and lay there in the dark. And the thought crosses my mind, if I never wake up in the morning, would she ever doubt the way I feel about her in my heart? But if tomorrow never comes, will she know how much I loved her? Did I try in every way to show her every day that she's my only one? And if my time on earth were through, and she must face this world without me, is the love I gave her in the past gonna be enough to last if tomorrow never comes? 'Cause I've lost loved ones in my life who never knew how much I love them. Now I live with the regret that my true feelings for them never were revealed. So I made a promise to myself to say each day how much she means to me. And avoid that circumstance where there's no second chance to tell her how I feel. But if tomorrow never comes, will she know how much I loved her? Did I try in every way to show her every day that she's my only one? And if my time on earth were through, and she must face this world without me, is the love I gave her in the past gonna be enough to last if tomorrow never comes? So tell that someone that you love just what you're thinking of if tomorrow never comes. Thank you.
Great job, John. Can we go ahead and hear from our judges?
Good work.
All right. Well, Jonathan, this might sound a little funny, but I think you are awesome, and I don't think you're going to have trouble finding a date later tonight. So what do you think, ladies?
I'll be giving autographs after the first general session, and my phone number will be given later. I don't want anybody stalking me.
No, Jonathan, I thought you had a beautiful voice. I admire your talent of being able to play guitar and sing so well, and you did a very good job. Thank you.
All right, let's give another round of applause for John. All right, next up we have Tiffany Reese from Laurens Marathon. So let's give her a round of applause.
Yes, I do.
Hey everybody, I'm gonna sing Wagon Wheel by Darius Rucker.
Head down south to the land of the pine, rocking my way on the North Carolina. Stand out the road, praying to God I see headlights. Made it down the coast in 17 hours, picking me a bouquet of dogwood flower. Now hoping for Riley I can be my baby tonight. So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Mama, like the wind and the rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey, mama, rock me. Running from the cold up in New England, I was born to be a fiddler, an old-time string band. My baby plays the guitar, I play the banjo now. That old country winter started getting me down. Lost my money playing poker, so I had to leave town. No, I ain't no turning back to living that old life no more. Rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Hey, mama, rock me. Rock me, mama, like the wind and the rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey, mama, rock me. Walking to the south, I don't know, roller caught a trucker out of Philly, a nice long toke. Now he's headed west to the Coupling Gap, to Johnson City, Tennessee. And I gotta get a move on before the sun. Hear my baby calling my name, and I know that he's the only one. If I die in Raleigh, at least I will die free. So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Hey, mama, rock me. No, rock me, mama, like the wind and the rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey, mama, rock me. Mama, rock me. Oh, mama, rock me.
Great job, Tiff. Why don't we head over to our judges' table and see what they had to say.
Tiffany, I was amazed by your talent. You had great stage presence. You owned it. I'm nervous just sitting here being a judge, and I don't know how you're doing that. So congrats to you.
Thank you.
Thank you, Tiffany. So how many of us in here rode on a school bus to get to Ames? Whoop whoop. How many of us rode in a Suburban with our advisors? How many of us were really scared riding with our advisors? Mark that down. We should probably write that, like take credit off their next test or something. Well, we have no fear to be afraid of now because, wait, hold on. Did any of us ride in trucks? Probably not. So like entire four people. Anyway, our next talent, we're gonna switch it up, and we have Teresa Parr from the FFA chapter of I Don't Remember, so I'm really rude right now, but she'll introduce herself later, maybe. Scout, wait, what was that? North Scott. See, I told you, I'm not a good Ryan Seacrest. She'll be dancing to We Rode in Trucks by Luke Bryan, so let's give it up for her.
That red Georgia dirt. The sun sets slow and the stars shine bright. We raised cotton and corn, a little cane and kids. You either lived on a farm or wished you did. And Jesus always walked close by our side. Where I grew up, we rode in trucks. There's a lot about life we learned on the bus. How to lie, how to fight, how to kiss, how to cuss. The closer we sat to the back, the smarter we got. We were poor, we were ugly, we were all best friends. Wide-eyed, baptized, and still wanting to sin. Thank God we get more than just one shot. Where I grew up, we rode in trucks. That's us hauling hay in the field with the radio on. That's us heading straight into town when the work was done. In my mind, I can still see us now riding down Buck Island Road. It wasn't that long ago.
Great job, Teresa. I don't think I could even touch my toes, let alone dance like that. All right, judges, what do you have to say for that?
I thought that you did a really good job of using the whole stage. I liked your song selection, and I really liked that you were able to tie in the FFA with your outfit. You did a great job.
Let's give her another round of applause. All right, next up, we have Sydney McLaughlin from Colfax Mingo, and she's gonna be singing Born to Fly.
About the places that I'd like to see. I said, friend, do you think I'll ever get there? Oh, but he just stands there smiling back at me. So I confess my sins to the preacher about the love I've been praying to find. Is there a brown-eyed boy in my future? Yeah. Says, girl, you've got nothing but time. But how do you wait for heaven? And who has that much time? And how do you keep your feet on the ground when you know you were born? You were born to fly. with the sun. Oh, you know I love my folks, but I keep staring down the road, just looking for my one chance to run. 'Cause I will soar away like a blackbird. I will blow in the wind like a sea. I will plant my heart in the garden of my dreams, and I'll grow up where I wanna, wild and free. But how do you wait for heaven? And who has that much time? And how do you keep your feet on the ground when you know you were born? You were born, yeah, yeah. You were born to fly.
From our judges, see what they have to say.
All right, well done, Sydney. You have a very big, beautiful voice, and I appreciate you coming out here. I love that the crowd got engaged, and you are very natural on stage, and I would say cheesy as this sounds, but I think you were born to sing.
Thank you. Let's give her one more round of applause. So we have a treat for our next talent. We have two unique individuals who wrote this song called, are you ready for this? Yeah. Called Old Lady. So please help me welcome Seth Wyrup from the DeWitt Central FFA and Hunter Hamilton from Lone Tree.
Hey, everyone.
Need help there? You hear that?
Test. Hello? Hey, Catfish.
Hey, Seth.
Where are you off to?
I know, I'm just gonna go to my grandma's house.
Is that the grandma that makes those amazing cookies?
Oh, you know it.
Oh, man, I love those cookies.
Wait a second. Do you smell that?
Sorry.
No, I didn't mean you. I think I smell a song coming on.
I think you're right.
This is dedicated to all the elderly women in the house. A one, two, skiddly do.
Walking down the street, looking for a treat, saw an old lady across the street. Helped her across the street, she turned to me. She said, I'll bake you cookies and brownies. Old ladies are so old,
Old ladies are made of gold. Old ladies are so nice. Old ladies love rice pudding. I love old ladies, that's what I do. I love old ladies even when they smell like glue. Old ladies love birdhouses. Old ladies hate mouses. Old ladies have lots of cats. Old ladies wear goofy hats. I love old ladies, that's what I do. I love old ladies even when they smell like glue. Old ladies, why are you so cool? Old ladies, I know that you drool. 1, 2, 3, 4. I love old ladies, that's what I do. I love old ladies even when they smell like glue.
Let's hear it for Seth and Hunter. All right, judges, what do you have to say for this?
Well, I didn't know what to expect when I saw you guys walk out here, but I must say it was very entertaining, and I can't speak for everyone, but it was captivating, and I think you captivated all of our attention and kept it interesting and kept us guessing. So, very clever.
Thank you. All right, let's hear it again for them. Thanks, guys.
Thank you.
All right, next up, we have Sam Moss from Winterset. So let's give her a warm welcome.
Take nothing but a memory
from the house that built me. You leave home, you move on, and you do the best you can. I got lost in this old world and forgot who I am. I thought if I could touch this place or feel it, this brokenness inside me might start healing. Take nothing but a memory from the house that built me. Thank you.
Great job, Sam.
Thanks.
Judges, what do we have to say?
Sam, I thought you did a great job. You walked around the stage and you just looked like a natural. And I really appreciate that you took that song and kind of made it your own. So great job.
Thank you.
Thanks, Sam. Let's give it up for her one more time. So when I was little, about this tall, I used to take a 2x4 and like balance on it, pretending I was a gymnast. And I'm sure there were many other ladies in this room who thought we were the next Shawn Johnsons. Whoop, whoop, that's right. Unfortunately, that never really panned out, and I'm not a good gymnast, but lucky for us, we have a real gymnast here today, and I think it's a first for Iowa FFA. So please help me give a warm welcome to Morgan Rosenberger from the Indianola FFA chapter.
Great job, Morgan. All right, let's hear from our judges.
Morgan, I thought that was outstanding. Being the mother of three boys, I've never seen anything so graceful happen on a floor. So I have one last request. I want you to come over here and sign this piece of paper for me so I have your autograph when you become famous. Thank you.
Let's give Morgan another round of applause. All right, next up we have Morgan Kaler from Buffalo Center FFA chapter, and she's gonna be singing The House That Built Me. Excuse me, Automatic.
Yesterday, yeah.
in a payphone, drying laundry on the line, and watching Sun T in the window, pocket watch for telling time. It seems like only yesterday I'd get a blanket said, record the country countdown, cause I couldn't buy it yet. If we drove all the way to Dallas just to buy an Easter dress, we'd take a long air at McNally, stand in line to pay for gas. God knows it's shifting gears, ain't what it used to be. I learned to drive that 55 just like a queen three on a tree. Hey, whatever happened to awaiting your turn, doing it all by hand? Cause when everything is handed to you, oh, it's only worth as much as the time put in. And all this seems so good the way we had it, back before everything became automatic. If you had something to say, you'd write it on a piece of paper, then you'd put a stamp on it, and they'd get it 3 days later. The boys would call the girls, the girls would turn them down, saying married was the only way to work your problems out. Hey, whatever happened to awaiting your turn, doing it all by hand? Cause when everything is handed to you, oh, it's only worth as much as the time put in. It all just seems so good the way we had it, back before everything became automatic. Let's roll those windows down, windows with the cranks. Come on, let's take a picture, the kind you gotta shake. Oh, hey, whatever happened to awaiting your turn, doing it all by hand? Cause when everything is handed to you, oh, it's only worth as much as the time put in. And all this seems so good the way we had it, back before everything became automatic. 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 Thank you.
Let's hear from our judges.
Morgan, I thought it was awesome how you kept your composure with that little mishap at the beginning. Things happen and you didn't freak out or anything. You just kept going with it, rolling with the punches. So I thought that was awesome. And I think everybody's here for a reason on this earth. And I think you've kind of proved to us what you're here to do, that you're awesome.
Thank you, Morgan. For our next contestant, we have Marissa Pham from the Sibley Ocheedan FFA chapter on her ukulele, and she will be singing Remember by Misty Miller.
Hey guys, so I'm a little nervous this time. I do this little thing every year, but I started learning the ukulele about a month ago and my feet really hurt, so that's why I'm barefoot. But okay, so somebody told me that I look Hawaiian right now, but I'm actually Asian, so you guys don't get confused. Okay. Do you remember me? I was the girl about 5'3". Do you remember my eyes? Blue, blue as the skies. Do you remember my dress? The blue one with white flowers. But it got all wet because of the April showers. Look a little different than before. Now I am 5'4".
All right, let's hear from Marissa. All right, let's hear from our judges.
Marissa, I really admire you for coming out and playing an instrument that you've only played for a month, and I thought you did a great job for only being on it for a month. And I wouldn't have known you were nervous if you hadn't said anything. You looked really comfortable on stage. Great job.
Thank you. All right, let's give another round of applause. Thanks, Marissa. All right, next up, we have Marissa Nooch from North Union FFA chapter. And she's going to be singing Every Storm.
So you're standing in the middle of the thunder and lightning. I know you're feeling like you just can't win, but you're trying. It's hard you'll keep on keeping on when you're being pushed around. You just keep spinning down, around, down. Every storm runs out of rain, just like every dark night turns into day. Every heartache will fade away, just like every storm runs out of rain. There's something more, and walk out that door. You'll find a new rose. Don't be afraid of the thorns, 'cause we all have thorns. Just put your feet up to the edge, put your face in the wind. And when you fall back down, keep on remembering. Every storm runs out of rain, just like every dark night turns into day. Every heartache will fade away, just like every storm runs out of rain. Gonna set you free and set you free. Every storm runs out of rain, just like every dark night turns into day. Every heartache will fade away, like every storm runs out of rain. It's gonna set you free. It's gonna and set you free.
That was great. Let's hear from the judges' table.
Well, Marissa, that was beautiful. I really enjoyed your stage presence. I loved how you worked the whole stage. You have beautiful, beautiful tone. And I really liked that you had real passion behind your song, and it was very beautiful.
Thank you.
Let's give her one more round of applause. Our next vocalist is singing one of my favorite songs, Cowboy Take Me Away by the Dixie Chicks. So let's put our hands together for Kennedy Plowman from the Ader Casey FFA chapter.
Touch the earth, I wanna break it in my hands. I wanna grow something wild and unruly. I wanna sleep on the hard ground in the comfort of your arms, on a pillow of blue bonnets in a blanket made of stars. Oh, it sounds good to me. Can into the wild blue, set me free. Ooh, I pray closer to heaven above and closer to you, closer to you. Horizon and I'd see a building standing tall. I wanna be the only one for miles and miles, except for maybe you and your simple smile. Oh, it sounds good to me. Yes, it sounds so good to me. Cowboy, take
Kennedy. Let's hear what the judges have to say.
Kennedy, you have a beautiful voice. The way you work the stage, it's like you we're meant to do this. You just came out here and owned it. Great job.
Thank you.
Let's have another round of applause for Kennedy. All right, next up we have Caitlin Fritz from Southeast Polk FFA chapter. She's gonna be dancing to Mama's Broken Heart.
Cut my bangs with some rusty kitchen scissors. I screamed his name till the neighbors called the cops. Don't know what I did next, all I know I couldn't stop. Word got around to the butterflies and the Baptist. My mama's phone started ringing off the hook. I can hear her now saying she ain't gonna have it. Don't matter how you feel, it only matters how you look. Go and fix your makeup, girl. It's just a breakup. Run and hide your crazy and start acting like a lady. Cause I raised you better. Gotta keep it together even when you fall apart. But this ain't my mama's broken heart. I wish I could be just a little less dramatic like a Kennedy when Camelot went down in flames. My mama came from a softer generation where you get a grip and bite your lip just to save a little face. Go and fix your makeup, girl. It's just a breakup. Run and hide your crazy and start acting like a lady. Cause I raised you better. Gotta keep it together even when you fall apart. But this ain't my mama's broken heart. Powder your nose, paint your toes, line your lips and keep them closed. Cross your legs, dodge your eyes. Go and fix your makeup, well, it's just a breakup. Run and hide your crazy and start acting like a lady. Cause I raised you better. Gotta keep it together even when you fall apart. But this ain't my mama's broken heart.
That was impressive, Caitlin. Let's hear from our judges.
I think you did a really great job. I don't know how you did half the stuff you did out there, but you did awesome. Really had my attention, so good job.
Thank you, Caitlin. Let's give her a round of applause. So this is the point of the show where we take a quick commercial break, and we have an announcement at the secretary's desk.
Would the balloted state officer candidates please report to the photography room for individual pictures your earliest convenience? Thank you.
What an exciting commercial. Thank you for that. Our next duo is a brother and sister pair, and they get along well enough to sing with each other, which is crazy because I don't get along with my brother. And their names are Jackson and Caroline Dowd from the West Central Valley FFA chapter. So let's give it up for them.
Check.
Okay. All right.
Yep.
We both lie silently still in the dead of night. Although we both lie close together, we feel miles apart inside. Something I said or something I did my words not come out right? Oh, I tried not to hurt you. Oh, I tried. But I guess that's why they say every rose has its thorn. Just like every night.
as it's dawn. Just like every cowboy sings a sad, sad song. Every rose has its thorn.
Great job, you guys. Let's see what our judges have to say.
Great job, guys. I love that song. Kind of brought me back to maybe when I was your guys' age. But I was a little shocked at you're such a tiny little thing. You had such a big, beautiful voice. And I love that you guys stayed on page and were really connected together. You guys did a great job.
Let's give them another round of applause. All right, next up, we have Hannah DeMoss from South Central Calhoun. And she's going to be doing a dance to I'd Rather Go Blind.
I was just my lips, my baby.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Revealed the tears that was on my face, yeah. See you walk away from me, yeah.
Ooh. Great job, Hannah. We will now hear from our judges.
Hannah, right? That was beautiful. Thanks for coming out. I mean, I would imagine this probably isn't the type of stage you normally dance on, so you really did a great job. Thanks.
Let's give her one more round of applause. We have Elizabeth Novio from the Spirit Lake chapter, and if we don't know, this is their first year. So this is her first year being an FFA member, so it's awesome that she's here at Talent. She'll be doing a point dance to the song I Can Only Imagine.
I can only imagine what it will be like when I walk by your side. I can only imagine what my eyes will see when your face is before me. I can only imagine. Surrounded by your glory, what will my heart feel? Will I dance for you, Jesus, or in awe of you be still? Will I stand in your presence, or to my knees will I fall? Will I sing hallelujah? Will I be able to speak at all? I can only imagine. I can only imagine. To my knees, will I fall? Will I sing hallelujah? Will I be able to speak at all? I can only imagine. Yeah, I can only imagine. I can only imagine. Yeah.
Great job, Elizabeth. Let's hear what our judges have to say.
Elizabeth, I really like the song that you picked out, and you looked absolutely beautiful doing your dance. So thanks for coming out today and sharing your talent.
Thank you. Let's give her another round of applause. All right, next up we have Dalton Peterson from Sibley Ocheyedan. He's going to be singing for us today.
How y'all doing tonight? Came here not knowing exactly which song I was gonna do, so I'm gonna play a chunk of every song that I know here for a couple songs here, see what y'all think. Thank you.
up on me. Sweet Annie.
So I had that song of mine first, and then started realizing it was getting hot out and the water was actually moving. So, you know what comes with summer? Fishing season. And then I saw planes. I thought, Gary Allen's watching airplanes. Sitting out here on the hood of this truck, looking up at a caramel-covered sunset sky. Checking my watch, doing the math in my head, counting backwards when you said goodbye. Well, those runway lights getting brighter. I'm just sitting out here watching airplanes take off and fly. Just trying to figure out which one you might be on and why you don't love me anymore. Yeah, I'm just sitting out here watching airplanes. Then I thought I'd hit up some old classic country here. Then I didn't know the words. And I got some Green Day. Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. So take the photographs and still frames in your mind. Hang them on a shelf in good health and good time. The tattoos and memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. Y'all know this song, Boys Around Here. Yeah, the boys around here don't listen to the Beatles. Run old Bo Cephas through a jukebox needle at the honky-tonk with a boost stomp all night. What? Yeah, what? They call work the digging in the dirt. Gotta get it in the ground before the rain comes down. I get paid
to get the girl in your four-wheel drive. Yeah, the boys round here drinking that ice cold beer, talking about girls, talking about trucks, running them red dirt roads out, kicking up dust. The boys round here sending up a prayer to the man upstairs. Backwoods jit, don't take no lip. Chew tobacco, chew tobacco, chew tobacco spit. Red, 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 redneck.
Thank you.
Dalton, I felt like I was at a headliner show called Dalton Christensen. You just kept coming. All right, let's hear from our judges.
Well, Dalton, that was fabulous. You're like a walking jukebox. I felt like I should have kept throwing quarters at you. No. Not only do you look fabulous, you played fabulous, you entertained everyone. Everybody was thoroughly entertained, everybody was enthralled, and you did a great job.
Thank you very much.
Let's hear it for Dalton. Our next FFA member will be singing Broken Wing by Martina McBride. So please help me in welcoming to the stage Sierra Clark from the Central Trail FFA.
Thank you.
Loved him like he was the last man on earth. Gave him everything she ever had. He'd break her spirit down, then come loving up on her. Give a little, take it back. She'd tell him about her dreams, he just shoot 'em down. Lord, he loved to make her cry. You're crazy for believing you'll ever leave the ground. He said only angels know how to fly. And with a broken wing, keeps an eye on the sky. With a broken wing, she carries her dreams. Man, you ought to see her fly. Sunday morning, she didn't go to church. He wondered why she didn't leave. He went up to the bedroom, found a note by the window with the curtains blowing in the breeze. And with the sky, with a broken wing,
But
great job, Sierra. Nice job. All right, let's hear what our judges have to say.
Sierra, you are so young, and you have such a strong voice. It gave me goosebumps. That's how I know if someone's good, I'll get goosebumps, and I think the hair on my arm just grew 3 inches. So, awesome job.
Thank you.
Let's hear a big round of applause. All right, next up, we have a flag routine consisting of Cappy, Sierra, Caitlin, and Mary from Central Chair FFA Chapter. And they're going to be doing their flag routine to Water Tower Town.
Awesome job, Central Trail. Let's hear from our judges.
Okay, there's a lot of people that come out here and sing, and we have a couple dancers, but you guys brought something unique to the talent show, so we appreciate that as judges, that we got to see something unique. You guys did a really good job of staying together, and it was fun to watch, so good job.
Let's give them a round of applause one more time. So we are coming to the end of our talent show. So this is just a reminder to all of our contestants to please grab a seat up front because we will be announcing the winner and second place winner very shortly. So go ahead, if we are a performer here at FFA Idol, go ahead and come back down to the floor and we will be ready for announcements. But now it is time for us to spin our heads around because we have Ben Bierschnick in the back, and he is from the Nashua Plainfield FFA chapter, and he will be serenading us on the piano.
Say something, I'm giving.
up on you. I'll be the one if you want me to. Anywhere I would have followed you. Say something, I'm giving up on you. And I am feeling so small. It was over my head. I know nothing at all. And I will stumble and fall. I'm still learning to love, just starting to crawl. Say something, I'm giving up on you. I'm sorry that I couldn't get to you. Anywhere I would have followed you. Say something, I'm giving up on you. And I'll swallow my pride. You're the one that I love, and I'm saying goodbye. Say something, I'm giving up on you. I'm sorry that I couldn't get to you. And anywhere I would have followed you. Oh, 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 oh. Say something, I'm giving up on you. Say something, I'm giving up on you. Say something.
Great job, Ben. Let's hear what our judges have to say.
Ben, that was great. I kind of forgot I was even judging. It kind of was like a concert atmosphere. But you're a very talented young man. You should be very proud of yourself. You did a great job.
Thank you.
Let's give him a hand. All right, for our last performance, we have a line dance group from Marengo FFA chapter. Let's give a warm welcome to Kayla, Michaela, and Jennifer. Thank you.
South Carolina, a bad mama jamma from down in Alabama. She's a raging Cajun lunatic from Brunswick, juicy Georgia peach with a thick southern drawl, sexy swinging ball, brother, she's all country. From a cowboy boots to her down home roots, she's country. From the song she plays to the prayer she prays, that's the way she was born and raised. She ain't afraid to stay country. Brother, she's country. Hill-raising sugar when the sun goes down, mama taught her how to rip up the town. Honey dripping honey from the holler in Kentucky, get you flipping kind of trippy like a Mississippi hippie. She's a Kansas princess, crazy mother trucker, undercover lover, thick southern drawl, sexy swinging wall, brother, she's all country. From a cowboy boots to her down home room, she's country. From the song she plays to the prayer she prays, that's the way she was born and raised. She ain't afraid to stay country. Nothing but country.
Oh, show 'em how a country girl does it one time now.
All right, great job, you guys. Let's hear from our judges.
You girls were very entertaining. I think we were all a little confused when you had your tutus on. So you definitely kept us all guessing, and you brought a lot of energy to the stage, and you did a great job. Thanks, girl.
Thank you. Let's give another round of applause.
So unfortunately, that was our last talent. But to thank everyone for being a great audience, we have a prize, but we only have two. So we need to figure out and hear who deserves these the most.
Who's gonna be the loudest?
We're gonna give our judges some time to deliberate, but until then, let's clap our hands.
Let's dance.
Everybody clap your hands. Clap, 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 clap your hands. Clap, 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 clap your hands. All right, now, we're going to do the basic step. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. Right foot, left stomp. Left foot, left stomp. Cha-cha, real smooth. Turn it out. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. Right foot, left stomp. Left foot, left stomp. Cha-cha now, y'all. Now it's time to get funky. To the right now. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. One hop this time. Right foot, two stumps. Left foot, two stumps. Slide to the left. Slide to the right. Crisscross. Crisscross, cha-cha real smooth. Let's go to work. To the left, take it back now, y'all. Two hops this time, two hops this time. Right foot, two stumps, left foot, two stumps. Hands on your knees, hands on your knees. Get funky with it. Oh, yeah. Come on. Cha-cha now, y'all. Turn it out. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. Five hops this time. Right foot, left stump. Left foot, left stump. Right foot again. Left foot again. Right foot, left stump. Left foot, left stump. Freeze. Everybody clap your hands. Come on, y'all. Check it out, y'all. How low can you go? Can you go down low? All the way to the floor? How low can you go? Can you bring it to the top? Like it never, never stop? Can you bring it to the top? One hop. Right foot now. Left foot now, y'all. cha-cha real smooth. Turn it out. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. One hop this time. Reverse. Reverse. Slide to the left. Slide to the right. Reverse, reverse. Reverse, reverse. Cha-cha now, y'all. Cha-cha again. Cha-cha now, y'all. Cha-cha again. Turn it out. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. Two hops, two hops. Two hops, two hops. Right foot, let's stomp. Left foot, let's stomp. Charlie Brown. Hop it out now. Slide to the right. Slide to the left. Take it back now, y'all. Cha-cha now, y'all. Turn it out. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. Three hops this time. Right foot now. Left foot now, y'all. Cha-cha now. Turn it out. Be looking out for part three. It's going to be coming to you soon. But right now, we're going to keep this groove. Here we go. To the right, y'all.
Are we supposed to give him anything? High five. We'll give him a high five, yeah.
We should get him t-shirts.
They'll get t-shirts.
We should tell him to go out and do
it. We'll give all the...
It is now time for the moment we've been waiting for. Yeah, let's get a round of applause for that for all of our Idol contestants. We're going to take it to the judges' tables for the announcement. And when they announce our name, Idol contestants, please come up on stage to be recognized. We have some awards for you. So we'll go ahead and start with the National Anthem winner.
For the National Anthem, and we would like to invite you to the Iowa Speedway on July 12th to sing the National Anthem before our Iowa Corn Indy 300 presented by DeKalb, Sierra Clark.
And now time for the winner of the FFA Idol.
All right, well, first of all, a big congratulations to all of you. The three of us had quite a discussion over who should win. We did decide to create an award that wasn't gonna be planned, but like beauty pageants, we created a Miss Congeniality or Mr. Congeniality Award. That's gonna go to Seth and Hunter for their old ladies. We thought the entertainment value was very high. All right. I'll go ahead and announce the second place winner first. We all really thought that this person had a great voice, a lot of very good entertainment, and we'd like to present Dalton Peterson with second place. All right, now for our big winner. This young lady did a great job. She kept her composure. She has a beautiful voice. And please give a big round of applause for Morgan Kaler.
Should we give her a slow clap as she comes up? Let's give one more big round of applause to all of our winners. That was our cue to clap. Thanks for being a great audience, and don't go too far because the first general session will be happening right here, and pre-session is at 3:30. We'll see you then.
Thanks, everybody.
At this time, we ask those individuals that are sitting in the seats to please exit this portion of Hilton Coliseum.
Right now, we need to go through some final touches for the first general session, including lights and sound checks and laying out the seat cards. So again, everyone in this portion of Hilton Coliseum, if you could please exit. We will open the doors back up at 3:15 for the general session. Pre-session will start at 4 p.m., and we can't wait to see you then.
It's not a spark in space, an episode of Will and Grace. Controversial yet mundane, Deborah's messing with your brain. Even Scientologists know there's more to all of this. Search the ruins for trapdoors, wonder what you're put here for. Simple as a hint of gas, climbing nostrils as you pass. Making Harvard graduates feel childish when they laugh at it. Climb the rungs to kingdom come, sour patch to acid tongue. Are you opposed to having fun? You clench the world between your buns. You could do better, you could do better. You could be the greatest man in the world. You could do better, you could do better. You could be the greatest man in the world. Your life is always the post of something else. Where is the present in the way that you present yourself? And it's disgusting how little that you try. The existential equivalent of pink eye. Drink alone and watch TV, you're expecting harmonies. To tap your tune with silver spoons, anthem of impending doom. Guiding Satan's steady hand, forcing Beatles to disband. It's ego freaks and drama queens, the young at heart know what I mean. You could do better, you could do better. You could be the greatest man in the world. You could do better, you could do better. You could be the greatest man in the world. You could do better, better than that. You're a fraud. Man in the world. You
Once again, all those individuals in Hilton Coliseum, if you could please exit if you're in the upper deck, please, because we'll be doing the final procedures that we need to do for the first general session. So if you're in a blue jacket and you're still standing up there, we'd like you to exit the doors. Thank you. At this time, we'd also like courtesy core members to report to the secretary's desk. All courtesy core members, please report to the secretary's desk.